And all of a sudden, lights appeared all along the German trench. And I thought, well, that's a funny thing. And then the Germans started singing, Stille Nacht, Heilige Nacht. And I woke up, with all the other sentries did the same thing. All woke up the other people to come along and see this, what on earth's going on. They finished their carol. We applauded them, and then we thought we must retaliate in some way. So we replied with the first Noel. And they, when we'd finished that, they all began clapping.
Several people got out, and some of us went forward beyond our barbed wire. Anyway, eventually a couple of chaps met in no man's land and shook hands and turned round and waved, and we all cheered, and then we flocked out. We began to all shake hands, and then we began to swap things like cigarettes and cigars and chocolate and cognac, and we gave them a bit of rum and so on, and everything got very friendly and happy. And we stayed out there the whole of the day.